He says, enter into his gates with thanksgiving. So when you're coming with thanksgiving. Your words of how he has blessed you, of how he has been merciful to you. I was not there when he saved you. I was not there when he delivered you from destruction. I was not there. It was your experience. I was not there when he changed your life. I was not there. I wasn't present when he called you. I was not there. It was your personal experience. So you are going to give him your worship because it is you he has saved. It is you he has transformed. It is you he has delivered. It is you he has provided for. It is you he has given life. It is you he has set free from the chain of darkness. So bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and forget not his benefits. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. 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 I lift my voice in worship. 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 Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. And forget not his benefits. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. And forget not his benefits. He and I'm all such a in sickness and in health, I will bless you forevermore. When I have to eat, I will bless you. And when I don't have, Lord, I will bless you. Lord, I will bless you. Lord, I will bless you. Every time. Victoria will bless your name. I will bless you. Lord, I will bless you. I will bless you.
You know, it would be good to put on the light, please. Because this is a communion. So don't put the light on me. If you leave me, I will sing from outside these walls. So it's not about anybody. Put on the light. Let's see ourselves. And let's worship the Lord together. It's not a concert. It is a communion. So please, you have no business looking, because you have words to say to God. I said to you, He has done so much for you. I was not there when He gave you that child you've been looking for many years. So I can't bless Him enough for you the way you will bless Him. You see, when we make music like this, it becomes a river so that your boat can sail on it. But we are not going to help you paddle your boat. You will paddle your boat yourself. But the music is a river for you to paddle on so you don't sink. So please don't wait for me to say things to you or give you songs. Let your words come before your Maker. Him you have come to meet, and even before you were here, He is here, and He's set to do mighty things, because every time He shows up, miracles happen. Every time He shows up, lives are changed. Every time He shows up, you are not on the same level spiritually. Every time you encounter the Lord, your life is transformed. It is the Lord you need to encounter, not any man. So please, find your words, find your space, find your location with the Lord, and communicate with your Maker, communicate with your Father. Don't wait for words. Let your words flow out of you to your Maker.
the one who has preserved you. I bless you. I bless you. My Father, I will bless you. My Maker, I will bless you. You have been good to me. Lord, you have been kind to me. Hey, my lover, I will bless you. My Master, I will bless you. You have been kind to me. Hey, you.
Shana Makaya Lada Bani Kisha Tailing in the Bolsa Tay.